Okay, we are opening up the big bat box from September. It's a picture of Wrigley Field here on the front. They change it every month now. Let's open this up and see what special things we got. Peanuts. Alright. Got some supplies for the hits. We got a Topps Chrome. 4 special cards. Topps Gypsy Queen from 2018. Archives Baseball from this year, 2020, a throwback Fleer from 91, 2020 Pro Debut from Topps, and Donruss Hobby Pack, 8 cards, and then these are our special hits, and we'll put them off to the side. This is the things we can look forward spotting in this particular pack, and a raffle ticket to see if I won one of the big prizes. My lovely assistant Erica is going to look at this and tell me what I should be looking for in these packs, and let's open them up in year order. So you can, I can edit this out, but what are the packs I've got? I've got a Donruss Hobby.
Donruss Baseball, yes.
So what year is it,
honey? 2015.
15, okay. And this is 91. And this is a 2020, 2020, 2018.
2019 Heritage and a 2018 Gypsy Queen.
I do not have a 2019 Heritage. What year is Topps Chrome?
2020. That doesn't look right.
I like these.
Oh, it says hobby packs from 3 of the following. So it lists 5
right.
things.
Right, yes. So, right, exactly. So I've gotten some, but not all. Okay, we'll start over. Here's the Fleer 91 baseball. I'm not feeling any gum in there. That's too bad. I kind of like the gum, even though it ruins cards. And what are we looking for in this, Erica? In the 91 Fleer baseball, what kind of rookie cards? Okay, I'll look. So, what are we looking for? We are looking for... We don't know. Well, this is just a big bust of a recording.
At the bottom, it does say some randomly inserted stuff, so that could be something randomly.
Yep, yeah, that is. Okay, so we don't know what we're looking for. Let's just try, just for fun, see what's in here. Doesn't smell like gum. Brian Downing from the Angels. Terry Shumpert from the Royals. Mike Heath from the Tigers, Perez from the White Sox, Eichhorn from the Angels, Dave Otto from the Athletics, Mark Grant from the Braves, Mark Carrion from the Mets, Jody Reed from the Red Sox, Craig Worthington from the Orioles, Jesse Orozco, a name I finally recognized from the Indians from their World Series run in the early 90s, Mike Schwab, Tigers, Bip Roberts from the Padres, a checklist from 114 to 223, and a Detroit Tigers team logo sticker, and some stats of the Tigers back in 91. Next pack is the 2015 Hobby Pack from Donruss.
Looking for Chris Bryant.
Looking for Chris Bryant.
Javier Baez.
Javi Baez.
Relic and auto cards.
And any kinds of relic and auto cards. Michael Taylor, rated rookie. Don't know what happened to him. That's my failing. I'm sure he's a fine baseball player. And a reflector chrome Buxton from Minnesota. And Danny Santana from Minnesota. Jose Fernandez from Miami. Willie McCovey from the 49ers. 49ers. I gotta stop doing that. Willie McCovey from San Francisco. Zimmerman from Washington. Trumbo from Arizona. And Kuechly from Houston. Nothing super special here. Alright, Gypsy Queen from 2018. Let's see what we get there. What are we looking for out of that?
Logo swaps.
Logo swaps.
Card
on. Alright, special backs, and hopefully we get an autograph. Luis Castillo from the Reds. From the Tigers, Matuk. Sanchez from the Yankees. We're not seeing any special things going on there. D'Arnaud from the Mets. Colomé or Colomé. I'm not familiar with him. From the Rays. And then we have a special fortune teller card of Gary Sanchez from the Yankees. Okay, not a whole lot there. That's okay. It's the fun of opening the packs. Next is the 2020 Pro Debut cards. Hobby pack.
Joe Adell.
Joey Bart.
Bobby Witt Jr.
Bobby Witt Jr. And of course, autographs. Let's see what we actually did get. Marquez. Ooh, from the minor league Pelicans. Myrtle Beach Pelicans. That's fun. And Jupiter Hammerheads, JJ Bleda. And from the Portland Sea Dogs is Duran. Like these minor league teams. Ah, there's a green variant. JD Hall from the Frederick Keys. Jesus Sanchez from the New Orleans Baby Cakes. That's hysterical. Hunter Bishop from the Arizona League Giants. Andy Pages from the Ogden Raptors. And a pro debut card, Andrew Vaughn from the White Sox. See if any of these are numbered real fast. Just the PD numbers. Yes, DL Hall is 70 of 99. That's that green variant. I like that. We're going to wrap that up. Jesus Sanchez, nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. Okay, so that's a nice card to get. Let's see how DL Hall, turns out. Okay, so that is the fourth pack. Here's Archives Baseball. I opened a few of these before. Here's a George Brett throwback. Shane Bieber throwback. Houston Astros, Abraham Toro, Mets, Jacob DeGrom, Duke Snyder, way back with the Dodgers, Brooklyn Dodgers. Okay, Jesus Lizardo is a rookie card 2020. He's doing great this year. Kevin Newman, Pittsburgh, and Eddie Rosario. The Twins. Let's see if any of these are numbered or autographed or something secret on the back. Love these special cartoons that are on the back. Nope. Nothing numbered. Just some interesting cards. All right. Finally, Topps Chrome. Let me get on to the inserted hits. Nice chrome. Benintendi from the Red Sox. Ozzie Albies from the Braves. These 85 throwback cards are nice in the chrome. So that's Chris Bryant, third baseman from the Cubs. And Tony Gonsolin, another father-son product from the Dodgers. Anything numbered? Nope, nothing numbered. All right, our hits for today out of this box. Oh, wow. This is the big one. Mike Trout. Patch Relic. 35th anniversary card. This is a premium hit. Nice. Especially in the year of Mike Trout, especially with Topps having all sorts of special cards. So that is a nice patch. The other things we've got. For my special Rockies request, Willen Rosario autograph card, catcher, and finally Hector Almonte. I think that's an autograph card. He has very nice handwriting if it is. It is 4370 of 5950 Royal Rookies. Hector Almonte, Florida Marlins, from 2001. All right, that is it. That is a very special hit there with the Angels. Thanks a lot, BigBatBox.com.